That's a huge building. Wow. I don't know how much would be the ticket. Let's find out. Okay, so I do see the Skydeck board, like a sign. So let's cross the street and let's get into it.
The Skydeck entrance is here.
It's Eureka 89. I'm actually wearing shorts, which I don't usually do. So I'm going at 35 kilometers per hour and I'm going for the 88th floor.
This is a nice view. Wow, you can see the bridge. See? From the back.
Let me turn on the camera on the other side and then I'll take it.
Let's see whether I can go in the door. Press the door.
Okay, it will wait for the other door. Oh wow, pretty windy. Ha! Fucking awesome, man. I don't actually really want to try the more than enough for me. It's really windy. So I'm going down. So I did the virtual Skydeck thing, which is pretty scary because I do have fear of heights, but then was able to handle it pretty easy. I don't know why, because maybe it's virtual, but then the experiences pretty much feel like actual. Okay, so I'm heading down. So see you at the ground. See you at the ground floor. Maybe if I have time, I'll do something else. Wander around the city. See you. Bye.
Let's explore more.
the beautiful Melbourne city. See ya.